Congratulations! Welcome back to our channel. Central Park, and we're doing the extreme yoga challenge with some very special guests that you might even know. Elliana
and Lilliana from DANCEMOMS.
You guys are crazy amazing. You're gonna see that.
They're so flexible.
It's going to be very interesting to see how this goes today.
Be the best.
So obviously I'm teamed up with Lily because we're totally matching right now. And then I'm teaming up with Ellie, so Team White versus Team Red. And who do we think is going to win, guys?
Team Red.
Team White.
All right, guys, before we get on with the video, be sure to subscribe
if you haven't already.
And give it a big thumbs up if you like it. And don't forget, guys, click that grey bell next to the subscribe button so you guys are notified every time we post a video. And be sure to follow us on all our social media, including Lily and Elliana. There's will be linked down below as well. And if you really like this video, press the share button. Let's get started! Woo! It's the first pair to get into the pose and hold it for at least 3 seconds is the winner of each round.
Yeah, and we have to make sure our arms and feet and legs are all in the correct positions. That's why we have to really analyze the picture first.
Yeah, attention to detail is key.
Are you guys ready?
Right.
Yeah.
Pose number one, let's go.
Whoa.
Okay.
Wait, what?
Three, two, one, go!
Can you show this? And then.
We're tied!
Excellent.
Oh, I got that. I don't know how to get into that.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. You guys can do it differently though.
Yeah.
I'll just like really quick way. I don't know. Wait, I'm gonna go into play. You can go leg.
Yeah, you stand on me.
Oh.
Like that, and then climb up, and then we
you guys can.
And that's what this is right now. It's going to be like a race.
3, 2, 1, go!
Up.
I think we held it for 3 seconds. Who do you think won? Was that?
I think it was them.
We have it on video. We might have to.
Yeah.
Ziggy Iggs.
Okay, so we all thought that these guys won because they got into the pose first, but we actually won because we had the correct arms.
Yeah.
Unfortunately.
You forgot to put the left arm up or something.
Yeah, you're no, back I grabbed instead of putting my arms down. Yeah. Or like grabbing one arm.
Yeah. So yeah, we'll give it to these guys.
Yes.
So I think that makes us a tie.
Yes.
So we're back to being tied.
I think they did, but let's have a look.
Yeah, let's see what we
white team,
don't know.
I think.
So funny.
Like, I don't know. It was like four times.
I don't know. I'm so sorry. Oh my god.
No, it's okay. No, it's
it actually made it really funny.
It's so good.
Because oh, it was like you guys were like falling all over the place, like both of you.
I think that was
funny. So on you.
So we just checked the footage and Ellie and I won that round. Just that was so close.
Yeah, that was
so really hard.
That one was hard.
I bench pressed.
I was like,
I felt like you alright, what is the next one?
Okay, I'm the one doing the handstand, right?
Okay, so
yes.
You can do it like a handstand. You can hold me.
3, 2, 1, go!
No.
Oh gosh.
I decided to call that one a draw. So that means Ellie and I still one up, and let's go to the next round.
Ready, 3, 2, 1, go! Jeez.
Woo!
You guys got it!
I thought you were playing leapfrog there.
I was like, oh, I fell.
Yeah, that means we're a draw ahead. Yeah, that means we're a draw now.
Oh my god. Wait, what?
Wait, can we
can't do that? Wait. Yes, we can.
Yes, we can.
One leg, yeah, that leg.
Oh, that's it!
I think we got it!
Yes!
That was good, I don't know how you did that.
Yeah!
That hard.
So now,
you
guys want up now?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yep. Alright.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1, go! Yep, done.
to the entire extreme yoga challenge.
Extreme!
It's definitely extreme.
This is good.
We do. You too, we need like.
You went so fast in that.
A good last one.
Oh my god.
So, okay, so you're on top of the
stairs. It's like stairs.
It looks really
good. Okay, but cool. You have to do is you have to have your feet completely flat.
3, 2, 1, go! Take your time.
Straight up.
She has to be straight up. So we didn't give us the point that time because it wasn't correct. So we're gonna try
doing it again.
And 3, 2, 1, go.
Big three together.
Okay, let's check the tape. You did, but let's have a look.
We're celebrating too early, maybe.
Yeah.
Alright guys, so that brings us to the end of the video, and it's up to you guys to decide who you think won.
Because we couldn't decide. We kept watching it over and over, and we were like, did Eliana hold it for 3 seconds?
Or not?
And then Liliana held it for so long.
Yeah, these guys got into it.
And then we got into it faster, but did Ellie hold it for 3 seconds? It's up to you guys to comment down below, Team White or Team Red.
Alright, thank you so much to Lily and Eliana for being in our video today. You guys were amazing.
Thank you for having us.
Alright guys, remember we also post on Spend every single Monday, and we post on our channel every Thursday. So we'll see you guys next Thursday.
See ya!